accept your own and try to be yourself, God begins to make you fearless. You a lion, brother, not no pussycat. But the world gotta know you're a lion, and the only way the world will know you're raw, man, is if you submit to God and let God make you the great man that you were born to be.
Welcome back to United Tradesman Academy. Hey, today's video, it's gonna be kinda long, so sit back, take a breather, hit that comment button, hit that like button, and subscribe to the channel. So on this video, basically, we have to move a Federal Pacific panel because it's in a storage closet.
All right, so we're gonna start off by labeling the odd side and the even side. That's a little bit too much. Do that.
I just like to see what people be doing.
No problem. So right now, I'm just labeling on my wire, so I gotta make splices on all these wires and send them out to him where the new panel gonna be at. So I put these numbers on here just as reference, so once I finish labeling them all with the numbers, I'm gonna take a picture of them, because sometimes when we making them up to the new panel,
they might move.
Exactly. So it's just good just for reference, you know.
Alright.
Yeah.
You couldn't get an electrical box that used those right there no more?
Use what?
The breakers.
What you mean?
These breakers, right? You need to, when you...
Oh, nah, I ain't gonna use no old breakers. That thing's about 40 years old.
How old?
About 40, how old your house is. At least 40.
No, this house right here is 60 years old.
Yeah, and I ain't gonna put no 60-year-old breakers back on. Nah, that's gonna be everything gonna be brand new.
I don't use no used stuff. That's gonna come out anyway.
I already unscrewed them. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I already unscrewed them.
Oh, okay. Cool.
But yeah, no, I ain't gonna use no old. Heck, no.
No. I know you wouldn't. I was just
asking. Yeah, nah. I don't even know if they would even fit.
Yeah.
I don't want to find out.
Judging by the other breakers I got in the other one, they're a whole different set.
Yeah.
Kind of break.
$25 right there. Even side is already labeled. Even side is already labeled. Hello? Hello? Hold on, I can't hear. Hold on, let me turn my phone. Can you hear me? I can't hear you. Hold on, maybe it's my. Okay, can you hear me now? Okay, I can hear you. I hear you now, yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm already here. Mm-hmm. I can't even remember what it was off the top of my head. You may have to send me a picture of the back of it because I can't remember what it was. Okay then. Okay. I see it.
What it? Do you know what it is?
It's not. I don't know what it is. I think it's going over to an outlet over there. I'm not sure yet. So when I get ready to take it out, I'm not sure what it is yet. So I'm. Okay.
If it's cable or something, we don't need it. They
got it hooked up inside of here. So I'm assuming somebody was using it for something. I'm not sure. So I think if I take it off, I'm thinking maybe one of the outlets is not going to work. Because it's going into that room right here.
Okay.
So that outlet may be on that wall right there. May not work no more. Yeah, when it's a two-story, also too, it makes it harder to add stuff. So they, yeah, it's easier probably for them just to do that what they did. So we're just getting everything out of the way so we can take these two buses out. No, I'm recording no, it's okay. I record my videos because I teach sometimes I teach classes, and so it's easier for me to show him what I'm doing.
And my son, he's selling bullets now. He wanted to get out of the city. You can teach him, but he just got to take his life. He got to go get his license and everything, though, right?
Yeah, just an apprentice license.
Uh-huh.
You can get that. That's only $30. You just put your information in, driver license, stuff like that.
Uh-huh.
And they give you the...
teaching
class. Well, back when I first started, you know, it wasn't that many. It was very few blacks in the trade.
Uh-huh.
You know, so, and then it's kind of like when you're out there on construction, you kind of gotta, I guess, learn where you can, because a lot of times people don't want to teach you. Oh yeah, yeah, because back when I first started, I started like around like $8. But that was back in like 2004, you know? Yeah, that's how I was able to do it, because I was living with my parents. Mm-hmm. I'll get you something today. I'll get you something, okay? Okay, bye-bye. Huh? All right, so now that's out the way. Okay guys, so right now I'm trying to find a good place to pop out, because all these wires I have to make splices on them and get them out to the new panel. So but at first I have to find a good place to put my hole that's going to line up with my new panel outside, because I do not want to make a hole just anywhere and then the new hole interferes with anything in the new panel. So my measurements have to be right. So I'm waiting on Eddie to bring over the drill bit so I can drill a small hole. Then I'm gonna drill out with my concrete bit. Okay, yeah, there you go. All right, so this is where I drilled all that right here. So basically, we gotta make a hole right here in this panel. But the importance of doing the measurement, if you don't measure it, you just pop a hole out anywhere on this wall, it could be behind this bus right here. Now you got a bigger issue. So you gotta do your measurements first, so you make sure you clear your main wires coming into here. Make sure you clear your main wires that'll come down into here, through here, and mount right in these lugs. So if I didn't measure and I just put the hole right here, now I got a big ass bundle of wires that's trying to come through here while I got my main wires coming in here also. So that's why we measured it. Brick wall. All right, so we got the hole here for the branch circuit conductors. So all of the wires we got to splice. This is going to be the new hole where they're going to come through this pipe. So now me and Eddie, we're about to get ready to pop this hole out right here in the back right here. Once you pop that hole out, that hole is going to fit right here, so all the wires can go into the inside the panel. All
So now we're gonna test fit it, see if it works where it should. Can you help me go push it in?
Yeah.
So this is not the finished product, but you can see how it's up there now with the hole going through. So this hole is going through to the old panel, and this is gonna be the new panel. So this is not finished, so it's looking a little crooked right now, but when you see it next, it's gonna be all right. Guys, so now it's time to splice all these wires, all these conductors. Once I have them, my neutral splice and my hot conductor splice, I'm gonna push them through this nipple out to the new panel. I'm leaving the grounds here. So let's begin. Let's start with the neutrals first. I'm gonna push all these hots out of the way. Get them out of the way. Get them up here. And I want this to look neat and clean. So these are almost long enough to go out there without even having to. Hey Eddie.
Yeah.
Tell me, are these long enough? Tell me if this is long enough. I may not have to put splices on these. Is that long enough or it need to be longer? Huh?
These here will work.
All of them?
Yeah.
Okay, so I just got to put splices on these other ones right here. All right, let me have them back. Right. You sure they're going to be long enough?
Yeah.
All right. So we're going to put them up there out of the way. And now, we're gonna straighten these wires up right here and start putting splices on them. When I say splices, I just mean another neutral wire that's gonna make it long enough to go out to the new panel, neutral bar out in the new panel. And majority of these wires are number 14, so I'm gonna be splicing it with number 12. Instead of doing 12 and 14, I'm just gonna go ahead and put number 12 wire. It's easier that way, doing that like that. So let me show you what I'm gonna do here. Hey, Eddie. How much of this neutral wire you need?
How much what?
How much of this neutral wire do you need to go to your bus? Your neutral bar.
Probably that's fine right here.
That's fine right there?
Yeah.
All right. All right, so he confirmed this long enough. But I'm gonna give them a little bit extra. So I'm gonna give them almost about a foot and a half extra wire.
So basically, I have to do this for all these neutrals right here. And also too, I have to do the hots the same way, but with, of course, black wire and not white. Okay, so as you can see, I have all these neutrals spliced together. So now I'm going to zip tie them so they'll look good, nice and neat. So I'm going to bring these over right here. I'm going to bend them. Bend it like that. Then put a zip tie right up here. Okay. All right, so we got Eddie up here. He's wiring up the meter base and doing the panel right now. So right now he's laying in the neutral. Gotta put some white tape on there. Then these gonna be your two hots, your black. All right, so I had to change batteries. But you can see he's bringing that neutral wire down. It's gonna land right here. No, it's gonna land right here. Under the neutral lug right here. These are the two hots. Neutral lug right here. So that white is gonna land right there. So you can see how it's up there permanently now. Looks much better than how we had it before, where it's kind of leaning and crooked. Driving the ground rods right now. Getting lower. Ground rods. Take a little work, but all right, guys, so I'm about to get ready and push these neutral wires through to the new panel out there. You know what? Let me take these wires up first. That's gonna make it a lot easier. Yeah, it looks nice and neat right there. All right, so far, Eddie, he got the neutrals landed. And now we're about to get ready to bring all the hots through that you saw me splicing and making longer so
So now we're about to send all those through so he can land them and also put the breakers in too. Okay, so you can clearly see the hots. Now you can see the neutrals. All right, guys, so we're almost about finishing up now. Got Eddie over here, the master wireman, getting her done. Got Eddie over here, the master wireman, getting it done in the panel. All right, guys, so I'm gonna wrap the video up right here. If y'all haven't, go ahead and subscribe, hit that like button, comment, say what's up down below. We got some more banger videos coming, so stay tuned. We'll see y'all next time. Peace.